The Unity Fire Department is remembering the life of Fire Chief Todd Gregory. The department announced his death on Saturday, but did not say how he died. Gregory served with the Leominster Fire Department before joining Unity in 1994. Funeral services will be held Saturday morning.